The officials are excited, too.
A little added drama to the beginning of the game. And LSU in their home white uniforms, the sixth seed. And they are the sixth seed as we take a look at our starting lineups brought to you by Capital One. Already a three-pointer. We thought it might be an issue, but more for Ohio State. Missouri State is a very good team and turned the ball over 22 times in that game. Block by Kayla Poynter.
Well, both teams are stepping their defense up, and what does KP do? She trails it, just gets all ball.
Taylor Theory into the game. Nice move to the left side of the rim. And Afua, who have all put in their time here at LSU.
Well, it's a veteran squad, and they play like veterans, and Morse does as well.
First shot of the NCAA tournament from the field. Kayla Poynter steals it. Off to the races, out in front of Mike Silfro, two. The dump off to Afua too hard, and here comes J.C. Sheldon. She's got numbers, and she is quick to the basket.
She is, and she is a straight line player. She gets from A to B super quick.
Ricky Harris with the rebound.
And this is the pace Ohio State wants right now.
Mike Sell too strong.
There's that extra look.
Beecham with the rebound and put back. 3:40 to go here in Baton Rouge. Cherry looking for somebody. There was nobody to throw to, and instead right into the hands of J.C. Sheldon. No LSU players even going down the court. 6-0 run for Ohio State, and another steal. All the way to the left side.
Wow.
What a pretty move.
You've got to get my I think you would get Mike Sell involved here with a look.
Mike Sell knocks down the three. Poynter trying to muscling inside. Can't get it to go. She's right there for the putback. Plus 9 on the rebound margin on the year. That's not a strength for Ohio State. Braxton Miller, 4 on the shot clock. Mike Sell, yes, that's what she does. And three-pointers made per game. And she makes about 3.5 three-pointers per game. She's got 2 in this one.
Well, watching her shoot, Brenda, you understand why.
Payne picks up her dribble.
Now, don't throw the foo out there on the three.
Boy, Autumn Newby was getting shoved from behind as she came to set the screen. And a nice use of the backboard, Mikula Shakova.
All ball. She got on top of the ball, all ball.
Kayla Poynter rises up for a jumper. We told you, Kayla Poynter is the star of this team. Had both of LSU's three-pointers made in the win over Jackson State. The game winner in the last minute, and a beautiful pass there.
Wow. Great look.
LSU has drawn to within 3. They've made 4 of their last 4 shot attempts. Mikula Shakova from the top of the key hits another 3.
Boy, Fatu's having a hard time just getting a good, clean look.
Nice three-pointer.
Yeah, you cannot give them open looks like that because they are really strong as a team shooting the three-pointer.
Cherry with the mid-range jumper.
She needs to catch and turn and shoot, and that's Ohio State affecting that offensively.
Pick and roll to Beecham for the finish. Beecham now has 4 points for Ohio State. Cherry, that's her spot.
Nice. That was her 9th three-pointer of the year, so.
Yeah, she's 2 for 8 on the year.
Yeah. Get it to your guards that shoot the 3.
Kayla Poynter hangs in the air. Long rebound to Harris. Braxton Miller going to fire up for 3, and she gets it.
Yeah, Kayla's got to go up really strong on that drive. They're not going to call just falling down.
Afua thought the ball was magically going to bounce to Payne, and instead Ohio State jumped in and grabbed it.
And they're getting pretty much clean looks to the basket.
And that's another one. As Sheldon explodes, she's got 8 points.
pretty.
All the way to the basket once again, and Ohio State has so much rhythm in their offense right now.
Great drive, great look. Just stay on your feet, Kayla.
And turnover for Ohio State. Cherry, Jalen Cherry going around Braxton Miller.
Nice.
Ball screen action. Mikula Shakova going to work on Gusters inside, and Hannah Gusters with an emphatic block.
Long arms. Yeah, great block.
Mikula Shakova, though, drives by Gusters this time for a reverse layup. You know, Ohio State trying to get to its first Sweet 16 since 2018. LSU hasn't been there since 2014. Mike Sell fires it up.
Wow. Yeah, and Mike Sell, I tell you what, just kicked it out. Watch this. And she's got somebody in her face.
A 13-2 run for the Buckeyes. This time, Poynter has it stripped away by Mike Sell. Ahead to Beecham. Beecham, little up and under
wow.
move, gets Newby to go by her. J.C. Sheldon, biggest lead of the game for the Buckeyes. Ryan Payne misses.
Because every shot that LSU's taking right now, it's contested.
Ohio State now 9 for 19 from three-point range. And the games that LSU has lost this year, three of the games, Florida Gulf Coast, Arkansas, and Kentucky, they allowed at least 9 three-pointers and over 47%. Under a minute to play in the third quarter, a trip to the Sweet 16 in Spokane on the line. And Ohio State has really controlled this game. LSU in a big hole here to start the fourth quarter, down 21.
You just got to score in a hurry.
They get one there. At UNC and Adia Barnes and Arizona, can they make another run like they did last year? And Sheldon again, her fifth year, so she is playing in her last game in a second round before her moving on, of course.
Yeah, this is what ignites LSU right now.
Poynter, nice dish off to Autumn Newby. There's still time with over 7 minutes remaining. Mikula Shakova.
Nice.
What a beautiful move into the paint. Three players in double figures. Sheldon with 16, Mike Sell 13. And Kayla Poynter answers. She's got 21, and Kim Mulkey calls a timeout. Poynter continuing to drive, banks that one in, and will go to the free throw line.
Oh!
And Sheldon comes out the better of that one. Continuing to rack up the points, she's got 25. Mike Sell from the corner buries it. Mike Sell now 4 three-pointers.
And the Ohio State's scoring threes.
LSU has battled here. They've tried to up the tempo. They've created some turnovers more quickly. They're just 6 of 12 from the free throw line here in the second half. Mike Sell easily to the basket.
Turned and faced and got an easy look.
Poynter up tough. 3:04 remaining. A trip to the Sweet 16 in the Spokane region on the line. The winner of this game will play Texas. And that's when Ohio State went on a big run and have not looked back. But LSU continues to fight hard. And now they cut it to 11. Since 2014.
Yeah, she's got great things ahead of her. She's just a solid kid, solid player. This is part of the game, and one moves on, and one's got to go home.
Ohio State with the victory as they will advance to the Sweet 16 in the Spokane region.